One lost build up 50 plus 87 magic damage, which this one only gives you 76 fire. So we're gonna do that. Hot damn. Let me know how many souls I got. I got nothing. Trolls roar, cool. Can I jump back down without dying here? And you miss. What fantastic fuckery this is. Just don't want to do attack, huh? Do you not want to attack? Why are you not fucking attacking? Is it because I'm on a fucking rock? Yay! You killed yourself! Yippee! Jesus, you get like 7k for killing those things. I think I had 31k, I have like, what, 39 now? Jeez. You know what, I'm done fighting these things, man. They're annoying. I'm all about easy souls, not annoying 7 birds at once soul. This? Another dragon? Oh, big troll. Fire giant. Will you? Why was he not looking? Look at the other fucking foot. I love how my character just doesn't look at the other foot so he can break the other fucking chain. You can't? Well, that's good to know. So now we just destroy this dude's ankles. Literally could not move, bro. It's literally, he gets on a rock and your character just does not move fluid. How is the horse already dead, bro? It's so annoying that he misses all that shit. Maybe the horse isn't the play. If we just try to hit him off the horse, we get the horse, we use the horse like we use him in the dragon fights. Certain attacks we do use him for, and then certain attacks we don't. I a second phase. Oh! Oh, he tore his ACL! I don't want to see that! I'm sorry! Oh my god, what is he gonna do? I'm sorry, dude! Oh my god, is he gonna eat his foot? Die because of lucky bullshit. Foot does absolutely no damage. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I thought I died for a sec. Get up. I'm gonna die here because of this shit. Tell it to use the Estus flask to revive the horse. That's why I die, because I have to tell it to say yes. It should automatically use an Estus. Why am I having to fucking tell it to use it again? You get off the top of this fucking mountaintop. Come on. Come on. Of course, it has to be the most annoying fucking fight, man. Video game design. This game is very annoying. I hit him right on the eye. There's no extra damage. Told you, man. Oh, what the fuck? No way. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Heal. What the fuck? You've gotta be fucking kidding me. Like, you have got to be fucking kidding me. Like you have got to be fucking kidding me, man. This is the type of stupid fucking shit that fucking happens to me in these fucking games, man. I'm fucking whipping the fucking thing's ass, and then it just does some fucking stupid fucking shit that fucking kills me at the last fucking possible fucking second. Thank you. What just killed me? What in the actual fuck just killed me? This guy's dead now. This is the time. Fuck the universe. Fuck this stupid fucking game. Fuck that shit. You're dead right now, you big ginger fuck. Bro, why is the fucking horse getting fucking one-shot? Of course, man. I try to run by him so they fucking blow up, and they just say I get stuck. That's just fucking perfect. And then the horse, he doesn't get off the horse. I have to fucking ass fuck R3 for him to get off the horse. Then 10 seconds after I push R3, he jumps off the fucking horse. Inside, I can't fake, like, I just can't fake, like, enthusiasm, you know? Like, I just can't fake my emotions, man. That guy should have been dead, like, 5 or 6, I want to say even 10 times ago. We've spent an extra hour on one guy, man. All because of some stupid, like, your horse gets stuck on some shit. The camera fucks up. I can't, like... I just can't be like, woo! I would have 10 times ago when he should have been like that. When he was one shot before. Now I'm like, you should have been dead already. Now we just wasted an hour. Anyway. Woo! Poop done. One more level, chat. Before we go any further. All right, chat. That was pretty good. All right. First things first, let's go level this bad boy up. That's why I didn't level this sword up that much, chat. Well. Yeah, chat. Yeah. You've treated me well. But it's time to upgrade, baby. Ooh, baby. Oh, that thing is beast, bro. Alright, well, let's go back then. Yeah. Feels actually a little slower than the other. Don't tell me there's another boss. That would happen. So this is definitely where I'm supposed to be. So I think I'm supposed to use that, and I guarantee a lady comes and she's like, "You have brought me here. I will use the fire. I'll take the fire." That's what she's gonna say. I think that's the point of having this here. I'm not supposed to go down there. The little maiden is supposed to go down there. Watch. Yeah. I figured that out. Yeah.
I have long observed the lands, but this world is in dire need of repair and death. Indiscriminate. Are you prepared to commit a cardinal sin? Very well. You shall burn. Burn for the sake of the new Lord. Thank you for guiding me here. The one who walks alongside flame shall one day meet the road of destined death.
Goodbye.
This definitely feels like we've progressed in the story. So I can't leave. He just won't swing his sword, man. This sword fucking eats dinner, bro. To go back. I didn't feel like we explored the full length of the Giants area yet. Now I can travel. Okay, cool. Alright, let's go back. I don't want to explore there yet. Like, we have, like, all this area to explore. Like, all this over here. Like, we've got to go over there. Got to! Moonvale equals easy game. You know what, chat? Let's go look at what's over there. See, there's a thingy over there. I see a thingy! Hey, you are not the best and most descriptive person in the world. You know that, right? Look, it's a thingy to me, alright? It's the golden seed. I see a seed. See how this does against this guy. doesn't hit him. I'm not tense. I'm just annoyed. Right now, happened to me. The giants just die? Naturally, man. Yeah, I don't care about you. Let's just go over here. See what's over here. Oh yeah, there's an item right here, isn't there? Or we grabbed that already. Actually... Dude, I fucking hate this stupid fucking shit. Like, I'm like ass-fucking the thing to fucking move, and it won't move. Like, I'm like, go, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Where are my souls? There they are. First things first. Actually, we can probably kill this giant right here. Oh, there's two of them. Why didn't you yell? You normally yell. There it is. Giants, easy claps. Kill that one. I'm gonna kill these giants and then we're gonna beat the piss out of Steven. And then you're next. Hey, I'm just out for a walk. Ah, too bad, bro. You get to die. you. Can you stop? This man. Come here. Here. Random giants. Jim Cutter, welcome to the channel. This is for you. Steven, you're a bitch. And then we got another $25 donation, which is another slap. Thank you so much, Kaboom of Doom. Thank you for the kind words as well. This is for you as well. Steven, shut your mouth when I'm talking to you. Okay? Don't talk. And that's it. Gotta be a cave over here, right? What in the hand is this shit? Heal, man. All right, those giants better not be there. Let's go look over here first. Did he just kill himself? No. You disgusting thing. Please, no more big disgusting hands. I beg of thee. What's in here? Fort. so I get a headache. So fucking much? You gotta be fucking kidding me, man. Of course, man. Dude, are you fucking kidding me? Dude. Bro, what the fuck are you fucking doing? Fucking hit the fucking things, man! Fuck! Thank you! Jesus Christ! I hate it, man. Why the fuck are there so many of these fucking little shits? Get the fuck! God, what an annoying series of enemies. I could do without never fighting them again. I hate this so much. I hate it so much. I hate it. It's just, I hate it so fucking much. Like, the camera is just, it's literally the thing that causes my deaths, like, 90% of the time. It's just the fucking camera. Like, this isn't one of those things, just like the fire giant, it's just like everything else, we should have been done already, but no. It's just keeping me fucking, like, I'm gonna fucking have a brain aneurysm. Man. The amount of times I get killed by easy shit. Oh my fucking god, you fucking horse! I'm just trying to find a shortcut. I don't want to fight all these stupid finger things again. Like, will that kill me? Jesus Christ. Get up! Grab the souls. And I'm dead, because I don't know where to go. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Dude. naturally. Y'all stuck now? I don't even know what item I got. Alright, I'm not risking death again. So I'm gonna go back. What's up, real Apex? Or Apelfix? Maybe somebody's being some 7. Oh, that's large. Come on! Alright, there ain't nothing. Alright, let's go see how we fare against those birds now. Plus, we didn't even explore over this side. Seen anything, chat? That was nice. Look at all these birds, man. 1v1 me, bro. Got him. Over here. I'm stuck. Here we go. Not 2 of them. Not 3 of them. Jesus Christ, man. Oh, you're stuck in a bug, huh? My guy will, like, not move. Think again. Just doesn't move, man. Constantly. Heal, man! What is going on? Got one, let's go. Here we go. Progress, baby! Progress, three heals. Get up here and see if we can kill this one. That way I can feel good about myself. I fucking hate these rocks. Man, am I good or what, chat? Oh my gosh, look at this. What is this? Oh. Ancient Dragon Smithing Stone. We can get our sword up to level 10. Hell yeah. Let's go. Let's go. Oh, and everything's on fire, huh? Let's see what this lady has to say.
You've done it, I see. What use do you have for me now? I am a finger reader. I will remain here until their dialogue ends and the fingers speak again. Do as you please. Take whatever course now you may go. You'd fall. Now, do.
I want to see if she could. She would still do stuff for me.
A god.
Alright. Let's level up real quick. Cool, thank you for the $5 donation. Happy Friday, glad I'm back. Thank you so much, it's good to be back. I need a little break and to fix a lot of equipment, to be honest. A lot of my equipment wasn't working, right? Is that enough or 85? All right, let's you know what? Let's level up our this. The whole reason I came back here. Anyway, I think it's a good time to end it. We still have some stuff to do. I think we're really getting close to the end, I think. So what I think we're gonna do, I'm gonna end it there. We still have a stream tomorrow. Let's keep up the energy. I know we get a little down sometimes because annoying stuff happens, but you know, we gotta push past it, push through it, get through the bog of the annoyances, and just play the game. I'm really enjoying this game so far. I feel like I haven't even scratched the surface. Thank you guys for the subs, getting the subs, follow this, donations, biddies, the love, the vibes. You guys are awesome. Thank you so much. I will see you guys tomorrow. All right? Out.